So we've got to get into this, because I find this to be very interesting. I definitely, definitely do. Hey guys, it's Murad Murali. Hope you guys are doing well today. Back again with another video. If you haven't subscribed, guys, what are you doing with your lives? Click that button and subscribe. I'm coming at you with content daily and consistent, 24/7, 365 days of the damn year. My merch podcast episode out as well today, a brand new one, and also £1 a month for my Patreon. Now, this specific app has been exposed completely and berated, and I think the results are astonishing and shocking, trending everywhere right now, especially in the UK, and we have to get into it because I feel like it has shaken the religious community completely. The Muslim Pro app has been exposed as a major, major sellout. The US military is buying user location data harvested from a Muslim prayer app that has been downloaded by 98 million people around the world. The app called Muslim Pro collects user location data to tell them what time to pray and then which direction Mecca is in. This is what this app is used for. It then sells this data to a company called Xmode, which sells to US military contractors, this person tweets, Jason Keebler. I believe he's the one who gets the scoop. We found a parallel system in which a company called Babel Streets sell directly to US Special Operations Command. Source Familiar told us they were able to de-anonymize people and play with the data. The companies and apps that are doing this, which include a Craigslist app I was using until I edited the story, a Level app, a Muslim dating app, a Stormweather app, amongst others, largely said that they don't give a what happens with the data. In tests, Joseph F. Cox was able to intercept his location data going directly from a test phone to data brokers to confirm that this is still going on. And somebody tweeted, and yet TikTok was almost banned because they thought the Chinese government was doing something similar. Well, it seems that American government is doing this to American citizens who have this app, and it has shaken a lot of people because the Muslims individuals who created this app for Muslims to find out when the time is to pray and what direction you need to pray in are complete sellouts because you're using the data of Muslims and giving it to the US military to use against them. It's shocking. It's just an example of invasive privacy. A lot of people are saying, oh my God, I don't want to get this vaccine, but you got a laptop and your phone with your location on and you're wearing an Apple Watch. Relax, because there's plenty of other technologies that we have. Anybody can track your location, so forth. It's all out there. But this is a big betrayal for the Muslim community. They are really, really shocked when it comes to this, and I don't blame them. I feel like it's just honestly sickening that this is what they have decided to do. Someone said, I can't believe Muslim Pro tried to shame us with those reminders. Meanwhile, they were selling out data, LMFAO, peak fake righteous Muslim shenanigans. Someone said, if you people use this app, please get rid of it. Someone said, this is a huge deal for Muslims. So many people use this app for prayer times, directions, and they're selling location data that military and other contractors have access to. If you work at Muslim Pro and want to talk to me anonymously, please reach out to me, this particular person tweets. So everybody is saying, someone said this is quite wild. Muslim Pro, a popular app among Muslims, use calculate prayer based on their location and read the Quran, is actually harvesting user data and selling it to the US military. So I don't even have the app. To be honest with you, I've never needed the app. Thank the Lord I don't. But it just basically shows you direct Shia forms of hypocrisy. You're out here giving reminders to Muslims that they need to act better, showing these sermons, these hadiths and so forth, that you shouldn't be doing this, you shouldn't be doing this. When lo and behold, the people who made this app are selling that data to people who want to use it against them in such a derogatory way. It's disgusting, it's shriveled and doused in the white supremacy tactics, and I feel like it's just vile. Let me know what your thoughts are, guys, when it comes to this. If you have the app, what are your thoughts? Comment down below. If this is the first time you're hearing about this, comment down below. Let me know what your thoughts are, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys soon for another video.